A 6-year-old is in the hospital with serious injuries after getting hit by a car while on a bike. This happened just before 7:30 Thursday along Avenue near Champion. According to the Toledo Police Department, no charges have been filed. Police described the boy's injuries as possibly life-threatening.